So, Hellscream sent you to do his dirt work, huh? That implies, you know, a bulldozer. The cutting edge. Round letters. Well, it looks like it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's go time. I don't know why I always lose the helmet when I walk out of the apartment. Let's run this up here. We're going to get down to the garage, number one. And it's gone! Explain this to me. What is the magic of the helmet? I mean, you know, it's... I can go down here to style, switch to this, there's the helmet again. I have to reselect it through the menu, and I don't even know if it's going to stay when we start racing. Like, what's the point of having a racing helmet? I'm starting to tire of the whole Trench 1. Okay, we could do Trench 1 as a start point. I guess you could probably go to multiple ones and just go on call for them if something comes up. All right, now this is good. Customs are off, so I'm going to grab the matching dealio. The matching bike. Left and added. There's enough bikes. Diego Glove, Sergeant Hummus. Let's feed the chickpeas. Zaifeng Zizu. Gold Combat. Black Fist 41. Okay, first of all. Oh, I lose the helmet again. Don't want the Akuma. I want the cliffhanger. Continue. Alright, let us check out the competition. We've got Bikini Girl over here. We've got a serious racer. Love that shirt. Wear that shirt all the time. Yeah, we got some gold stuff with some tattoos. Oh, he's gone green. He's wearing the same outfit. Oh, so he had to change his outfit. And then we have a Nagasaki, another stuntman, Sekiro server. I didn't get through everybody, I don't think. And we're going to go into Trench 1. I believe this is what this is, right? I'm out on the edges. And in we go! And everybody goes in together. Bumpity bumpity. Let's get all bumpity bumpity. And scrumpity scrimpity. As everyone tries to get a line, and we're all bumping and banging and crashing and... Like, you really can't hurt people that badly bumping here. You can slow them down a little bit. You're not going to kill them. Here we go around. Like, what's the point? Why all the bumping and banging? You slow yourself down as much as anything. That having been said, I am in 14th. Slipstreaming, then turbo boosting, and passing them all. Boomf. Into 11th. Alright, that he actually did hurt me there, by slowing me down by banging me into the wall. So at least we have the overall attitude here. It's like it's a no mercy kind of Sunday here. It's. Wee. Got 100 points there, and I don't know why. 10th. Hit this fairly square. Oh, look at this. We're already back. Top 10. And, whoop, somebody's going the wrong way. Someone must have missed the checkpoint. I wonder what happened if you were to stay at the top. Well, you'd miss this checkpoint. That's the problem. I could take these turns flat out. Not that one. Okay. This track is kind of nice in that there's not a lot of... Whoa! There's not a lot of ways to get fatalitied. Somehow I'm in ninth. I don't know exactly how I'm in ninth. Did somebody quit? Did somebody crash? I don't know. There you can crash. Bad things can happen there. Okay, I'm happy with the way that turn went. Happy with the way that turn went. Those were pretty much no lifting. We turbo boost. Really hard on the neck. Have you noticed that? Turbo boost. Eighth. Somehow I passed somebody there. Hey, well, for the full field, all beating the crap out of each other. Eighth is... I've had worse. I didn't DNF. Here comes... That says it all. That's beautiful. Beautiful. I think that's just a beautiful thing right there. I don't know who that is. That's lovely. Oh, I hope I got a screenshot there. Yeah. Akumas look like Akumas are the ones that do you there. I'm the only one who uses the cliffhanger. Which probably lacks the top speed needed or something. I don't know. Let's like it. We like it. Come on, Klopsy. Klopsy-turvy. Do we have the double loop? Yeah, none of these. Oh, Trench 2. I'm going to vote Trench 2 simply because I like the muscle cars. I think I'm the only one. But I'm putting that out there. We'll see what we get. I might, if we get the muscle car one, I might actually use my Buccaneer, because I suddenly discovered my Buccaneer. First of all, it seemed like it had a little more top speed potential. What happened there? A touch more top speed, like a hair of top speed. Ah, sports class, okay. Am I the host? No. Stunt Racing Alley here. Customs are on. So I put a bunch of money into it. I still think it's not gonna, the handling's gonna be poor enough on it that I don't think it's gonna be competitive. But having put the money into it, it might be nice for a change of pace just to run the Buccaneer versus the Gauntlet. Gauntlet I think is gonna be my go-to car. There's one other car. I think a Coquette Classic I think might actually have a little more top speed potential. Continue. Hey, I got the helmet. And we'll go through a little more quickly here. Wow, now that's just a look. Oh, he's changing to my favorite shirt there. Loved your look there at the end. Sekiro served with style. That's the guy who won last time, I think. Of course, it's hard to tell. Love the mustache. And then we're back to me, so... Ready to play. Not betting on anybody here. But she's gotten more formal, though. Oop! Third and into the air! Flying. And we're flying! Bang! down. There's a bowling ball. Avoid the bowling ball. Avoid the pins. All right, that was bad, but not terrible. We survived. I guess we had somebody climb on our backs, but I think I'm outpacing them at this point. Not outpacing that guy, though. Look at that. Not outpacing anybody with... Oof! Oof! Okay, we should just reset. We're too far gone here. Gotta get the butt down or it'll spin out on the landing. And there's the guy who beat up on me before. I'm in 13th. Wow. But everybody's within visual range. So if I drive well... There we go. We got 10th. Is three places we picked up. Into the tube. Somebody spun out on the tube. Oh, almost completely clear. Now, come on, 8th. Somehow I ranked up there. What happened there? I don't even know. 7th. 13th to 7th. Now it's going to get harder. Gold Combat wrecked. Okay, I didn't say you wrecked. Yeah, I'm sure Gold Combat wasn't like, that's it, I can't do it anymore. Whoa, this is going to be exciting. It's exciting times. Climb this wall. Keep that. Let's glide this down. Whoa, we are flying. 6th. Somehow we came down from outer space in 6th. Start, finish. Break. Keep that butt down. Well, that car is flying out of control. Pow-pow. 5th. Stunt cam. Okay, we've got a path. We've got to take it. Should keep most people off my back. They weren't able to pass me there. A little high. Came down smooth. Coming around, straight through the jump. Keep the butt down. Oh, even then, I shouldn't have spun that hard. A little too much butt down? What happened? Take this turn. A little up and over. Yammo be there. Oop. 4th place. Things are looking above the tubes. Someone's coming. We barely touched. Wall ride it. Oh, I couldn't get around. Oh! Is it designed? Oh! This is just... I'm getting eaten alive here. 7th. Up to 4th. Down to 7th. 8th. Gotta get the mo back. What? 9th. Oh, this is gonna get nasty. I wasn't trying to turn him, but it happened. Oh! Alright, see, there you are. You're back past me anyway. 7th looks like it's as good as I'm going to be able to do unless I pass this dude. And, you know, if I hadn't gotten eaten up in the darned swirly things in the tubes, would have been better. It would have been a different story. Had some very bad timing luck there where you couldn't really... If I had made more of an adjustment, I would have spun the car out into it anyway. Too old for this. That is funny. Da-dun-dun-dun-da-dun-dun. Whang! That would break your back every time. You finished 7th. I can live with 7th. We get any money? We need money. I spent a whole bunch of money, so money's good. We need to make up some monies. M-O-N-E-Y-S's. Boing it, boing it, yeah, yeah, boing it. Dinka, 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 do. Okay, best lap 218. Eh, I was a little off the pace. What's next? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me compacts or muscle cars. Those are want to try. Want to try stuff out. The places I've spent my cash. Stunt double loop. Been over East Coast. Looks like the votes are in. What are we getting? What track? What track of magical mystery is going to happen next as we stare at the wait screen? What's going to go on? And it is the double loop. Supers. All right. Well, I guess we'll get to use the entity a little bit here. Seven laps? Seven laps? Oh no. Seven laps around the double. This is going to take a while. This is going to be my last race for today, folks, because seven laps, that's a bit excessive. But we're going to run with it. Someone said no, please. No, no, no. Seven laps with custom cars. Let's do this thing. That's too much, man. Seven laps, though. We should all get a good amount of money. This will be at least 10 minutes. Okay, let's get the free mode out of it. Confirm. There's only one car I'd want to take. Seven laps. As now we'll go this way through the crowd just to make sure these intrepid souls are going to go seven laps. Through the double loops. Oh yeah, I'm ready to play. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. Booga, 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 booga. Hopefully he turned on the police. Let's get the helicopter chasing us. That'll be great. Three, two, uno, go. That's too much, man. We got some X80s, got a couple of the new cars. Someone's got a toy horn going. Betting canceled. Coming through it smooth. Someone slipstreamed me. Oh! That was brutal. Oops, there's wrecks and crashes and crashes and wrecks and crashes. I'm not even looking at where I'm at. Seven laps of this? God only knows. This is seven laps where you can be wrecked on every single turn. Wrecked completely. Turbo inversions. Dropping out of the sky. Can't even tell where you're aimed. And here we all go. Get the butt down. Slam it. Go. Turbo. Whoa! He spun me, but I spun him worse, I think. Oh, I know. I blew up. He spun me into the ground, and I'm dead. I think I put him off the cliff, and all right, well, I'm not dead. I'm in 13th, though. Didn't have enough mo to go there. Boom! Okay, we're back up to speed. Aim straight. Ooh, that was a hard landing. But don't worry, I'm sure it'll be a reset in my future. They'll fix it. Whoa! Right past ya. Up into 10th. Boom! You can have a serious crisscross crash there coming down. It would take... Oh, we're in trouble. We're in serious trouble. No, 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 no! Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Knew it the way it was lined up. Zing! 14th. Up and over. Down. I tell you, I wouldn't even be upset if I just clipped somebody coming through there. And we're still in trouble. I should brake just coming through there. Coming down that loop, I should just slam the brakes on the whole way down. I mean, not all the way down. Maybe that's a bad idea, too. But if you hit that, when you're going up that jump, slow it. Because you could go right off the darn thing. It's a trap. It's a trap! Oh, yeah. This is going to be a long freaking race. Struggling to control things. I'm wanting to lift more of the tubes. When things start to get hairy. This is stretched out. Haven't even done a single lap. 7 laps. How long is this gonna take? Half an hour? This is brutal. Zancudo! People may be committing suicide by the end of this, Line it up. Prepare for some airborne action. Vroom! And around. And down. How that worked out, I don't know. Okay, got the side boost. Wall walk it, wall walk it. Oop! You're supposed to aim for the spinning car, then they're supposed to spin out of your way. I think I helped him, if anything. Watch him, he's gonna come across my tail any second here. No, he didn't! Well, kudos to you, man. I took that too tight. Gave up a position. Now I've got a smashed front end. It may not handle right. This is the second loop. I've learned about the second loop. I took too much speed off of it. Oh, splash. I'm a boat. Come on. Come on. You go too fast, you go right off the other side. Take a little off of it, you don't make it. This is a full throttle. See, now I might not line up perfect. Just made it. I mean, this is a troll track, if there ever was a troll track. And you know what's going to happen is that people are going to finish just 10 minutes ahead of other people, and then most of us are going to DNF. That's what's going to happen. A good number is I'm going to DNF, probably. This thing is whoopity 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 around. But seven laps. That's an enduro, man. And over. Yeah, I'm gonna be there. Oh, wow. Why did we kick sideways? Why did we kick? Oh. Not the smoothest. This is where I took it too tight last time. Almost not tight enough this time. 13th, and I don't see anything close to me for a while. We're not gonna be passing anybody. In the near future. over the tightest part of that. Why is this kicking sideways? I'm not steering it that way. Something bent up front? I don't know. Bend it back! Oh. Oh. This is really gonna get stretched out. Are we halfway through this? We're already pushing the maximum track amount for monies. So whoever wins this is gonna get a good payday. This should help everybody. I'll probably still get $500. Oh dear! What happened? Pulled a little bit left there. Or something wasn't set up right. At least I got a fresh car. 13th still, but... I actually did lift just a little bit at the end there to give myself a little more buffer. Why is it... Why did I kick around? It's not riding the wall. What the heck? I hate pipes. And there's probably like some really easy technique. Just hold on, just go straight. Let it fly around the pipes as it wants to. I mean, watch this. This is going to land badly. And all right, this is me just not even steering it. Just take it where you want to go. All right, maybe that's the trick. We're closing on us. Whoa! What happened? Why is he backing up? Maybe he missed it and he's trying to get a run on it again. We got 12th out of the deal. Please land right. Thank you. Alright. Come on. Come on! Lap 4 of 7. Oh, this is going to be an eternity. Come on! Float! Alright, I landed it well there. Turbine. Not going perfectly straight, I see that. 12th is blinking! 11th! Gotta use the boost to get up the wall. Try to stay on the wall as you can. Coming down! We are flying! Line that one up properly this time. Remember, there's one that's off-center. And one good thing, maybe I'll finally learn to track properly. Whoa! 10th? How'd I pick up two positions? Whoa! We're in trouble. We are in serious trouble. Forget 10th. There's nothing I could do there. That gets people. 12th. I don't even know how I got 11th. Ooh! Now, there's no point to this. We're not going to make it. Yeah, just reset. That was too much. That was too much there. You can't... 11th? Too many people lost it there. That guy in the middle, I don't know, between him wrecking and then me wrecking again and then wrecking into him, and you can't see him. I mean, it was... Okay, hopefully we come down. I'm on full brakes. That was slow, but we didn't die. Oh my goodness! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I'd be better off resetting. Alright, at least we're moving again. We got 3 more laps of this. Can I catch those guys? Will they mess with each other? Wrong way. First has got to be so far away at this point. Because you can drive this track smooth. And no one's bumping you. And around the bend, 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 around the bend we go. Laps is it now? Okay, we're a little off center here. But we're coming back to center because of the alignment on this thing is questionable at best. What is that internal thing supposed to be for? It's in the way. Wall ride this without going outside. Come on, wall ride it. Ride the wall. Something's happened. I don't see my targets. Something got missed. Somehow I didn't pick up a checkpoint. Oh man, I missed checkpoint as a chosen. This isn't gonna end well. I missed that checkpoint? I'm in 13th only? That's a lot of checkpoints. That was when it blinked wrong way. I've got a lot of space to catch up. Boy, I screwed that up big time. That's like half a track. These are things that kind of happen to you after 7 laps. So well through there too. 13th is probably like I'm starting to look forward to the DNF already because I don't know if I'm gonna make 7 laps. Are we gonna do a full seven laps, do you think? Do you think we'll finish this race? That's like the goal at this point. I'm thinking for these tracks I almost have to think of what supercar lands the best. What has the cushiest suspension? Yeah, wide out. Okay, we're aimed a little bit to the side here. Come on. Oh, what? Oh my goodness. Worst landing in history. I thought it was going to go right off, though. Okay, this is where we were. We wind bump. Okay, fine. Hit. Ah! Dude! Okay, I think I might have affected that. How am I still in? Is like the white stuff death? No. How am I still in 13th? Come on. This is happy news. Toddler fell down. And you'll be shortly hearing possibly some background from children's television. The race was longer than expected. All right, and we go through here. If you're still watching by this point, then you're up for anything anyway, right? How the heck, dude? Will that give me enough? From a dead stop. I'm not lined up too badly. I don't know if that was slower than a reset. Into the tube. I would really love to pass some of these people who have wrecked me. People are finishing. I don't even know what lap I'm on. Put the timer up. Let's end the pain. 20 minutes of racing almost. Whoa! Sixth place. How many places before they set the timer? I know this isn't lap 7 for me. I don't think it is, unless I completely lost track. 6 of 7. I am 2 laps behind. Laps behind. Contemplate that for a moment. Race is ending 22 seconds. That's it. I'm guaranteed a DNF. I'm almost certainly guaranteed 13. Almost went right into the ground there. Oh, just let it end. DNF. I kind of guessed. Whew. I only had that was such a waste of time. 1290. Dooka baka woogie dicky boogo baka boo. And long good race, guys. I'm done. Good game. We're going to like it. And, folks, this is the Black Day Friends with See You, Bro. Done. We're all done. We're done for today. Not even Plummet can tempt me. I love Plummet. But this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Okay, so the helmet works here. What the? So glitched.